Hey guys, it's Macy. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with part two of my English assignment. For part two, I decided on choice H, which says, what will be the first thing you're going to do when the quarantine is lifted? Why? What comes next? So for this video, I'm going to discuss a few of the things that I'm going to do first when quarantine is lifted and everything turns back to normal. Honestly, the first thing I'm going to do, which I'm actually doing on Friday, is get my hair done. I haven't been able to get my hair done this entire quarantine, and it's actually starting to drive me crazy. The last time I got it done was the Thursday before my school closed, so somewhere in the middle of March. And to some people, I'm sure that doesn't seem like that long, but before quarantine, I would get my hair done every month. So 3 months without getting my hair dyed is a big deal. You can actually see how long it's been from my roots. I'll add a picture somewhere of what my hair looked like around when I got it done, or sometime when I get it done, compared to this is how it looks now. It's mostly brown, not really red anymore. Not only does it look bad, it feels bad too, because usually when I get my hair dyed, the dye usually softens my hair, and right now it is completely, like, very, very dry. And that's not very good for the texture hair I have. So anyways, yeah, the first thing I would do is go to the hair salon. Another thing I'm going to do immediately after quarantine is hang out with my friends. Not being able to see my friends is actually one of the biggest reasons why quarantine was so hard. Summer is basically here, and normally I would spend just about every day with my friends. But now all we've been able to do is sit inside and think about stuff. I have gone a few places with a few of my friends, but there's nothing like having sleepovers and parties and staying up until 4 a.m. and joking and laughing with them all the time. So when quarantine lifts, I'm definitely having a big party with all my best friends. The last thing I'm going to do immediately after quarantine ends is go to Skyline Pool. Skyline is a private pool that my family and my friends and all their families are members of, that we go to pretty much every weekend during the summer. Normally, the pool would be full by now, and we would be there all the time. However, COVID really put a damper on our plans this year. The pool isn't full yet, and it's actually one of the only places I want to be right now. I can't wait until the pool is full and I can go there every day and spend the entire summer with my friends. There are many other things I've wanted to do during quarantine, but these three are the most important to me. So those are the things that I'm doing first when quarantine is over. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.